Yo, class 2010, go home.
Collaborate and listen. Welcome back with a brand new edition. Bust off. Grab my mom's hand tightly. Brush, get lost both daily and nightly. Will it unstop? Yo, I don't know. Hop on the bus and you go. To the extreme, you roll your book back with a handle. Walk this in your lobby, you could trip with a sandal. Run after the bus that zooms. Catch the car, pull in, rush a homeroom. Deadly with your high-pitched voices. Bust your mom packed to us full of healthy choices. Love it or leave it, you better make way. You better listen up, 07 don't play. If there's a problem, magnet will solve it. Check out the hook while 07 resolves it.
TV. It is Wednesday, September 6th. This is Homeroom Edition.
We're your hosts. I'm Ian Sierra.
And I'm Lauren Copeland.
Everyone went to the pep rally Friday. Great, great speed.
Looked great. MCs were awesome.
Hey.
Check out some clips.
Football team shows some fight versus Campbell.
Matt Brownlow had an awesome
good
kick.
Team. Everyone go to Lithonia this week, 7:30. Check them out again.
All right, now we're going to check out some clips from the Campbell game and an interview with Coach Lombardo.
We'll see y'all later.
Head coach for 18 years in the state of Florida, and I've been all over the state of Florida. I've had probably 6 head jobs in the state of Florida. I've been in a lot of schools, and I've been in schools that are very similar to this. Our athletes here work very hard. They work very hard for me. Worked all summer. They've been working hard here. And so if hard work is anything, I think we're going to be able to compete with everybody we play with. Discipline. I brought pride. I brought a winning attitude. Everything was in probably what you call disarray. The field house. We have a new scoreboard coming in. And we've done a lot of things, and those are the type of improvements that needed to be done.
Insanity at its finest. Firestarter, riot maker, moon-stricken, animal need, bad seed, untamable.
Everybody around me always think they know.